now to some developing news. Investigators are trying to figure out what started a devastating fire at the popular Brickyard Pub and Barbecue in Lewiston late last night. Brickyard posted on Facebook thanking first responders and confirming no one was in the building or hurt. And they also tweeted that this isn't the end and they'll be back bigger and better than ever. We'll continue to update this story as we learn more on air and online at WGRZ.com.